up no problem when you go there. You should win over every battle that you face.
Yes, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Why does God told us to give? Alright? That's a question. Why does God told us to give? Because it's very important to find out why God told us to give. Alright? Because giving is very important to God. Because if we don't put a seed in the ground, none of us would be able to eat. None of us will be able to eat. And it's the reason why he wants us, because let me tell you, none of the tithes and offerings go back to God. The money that you give today is not going to go back to God. What it does is an open window. That's what it is. It is an open window. You want to keep that window open at all times. Why you give it? You give because you want to keep that window open. You don't want the window to shut. Because that's what God said. If you, when you bring the tithes and offering, He's going to open the heavens. So when you give it, the heavens are open for you. That's what it is. Alright? In the book of Proverbs, you know, because when you give it, you get benefits. Alright? When you give, you get benefits. Alright? And that's one thing that's great in this kingdom of God. God don't, every time you do something, it's always going to benefit for you. That's when you work in God's kingdom. Alright? In Proverbs chapter 11, verse 17 and 18 says this. Those who are kind benefit themselves. So you want to be kind today. Why you are being kind?
Because you want to be kind to the Lord.
Yes.
And when you're kind to the Lord, you benefit for yourself. Alright? And then he said in that same verse, but cruel brains ruin to themselves. A poor person, a person is stingy. That's what it is. Alright? Because I want to give you the two meaning of things. One who is benefiting, because it's two person here, it's two hands here. There's not no between or nothing like that. It's two separate persons in the world. The one who is going to benefit from the gift, and the one that who's you are cruel to your own. And the word that I look up this word, it said, willfully or knowingly causing pain or distress to others. You see, when I don't give, I cause the distress all of your brain. That is so crazy. That hit me today. That's right here. I am causing pain to others. As we give back what you have given us, to what Kitchener said today. Because you want the kingdom and you want to pour out a blessing on every brother and every sister that is in this room today. You want to see their life fulfilled. You want to see them live an abundant life, abundant peace, abundant joy, abundant physically, abundant spiritually, abundant financially, in every area that they need you. That they live a prosperous life, a healthy life, a glorious life, Father. So they can share with each other, share with others, help each other. And we thank you as we give today, Father, that you will multiply these blessings, Father, so that we can do great works, so that we can have the land, so we can have the building, so we can have a great home for us and his wife, and multiply them, Father. Because not just for the land, we want our best to live in a wonderful life and his wife, Father. A new hope, a new call, everything that they need in their life, Father, so that they can give you the glory and the honors. And all the ones that are here today, Father, continue blessing them with a new home, new car, whatever they need in their life, Father. And spiritually, not just the physical, but spiritually more than the physical, because once you're spiritual, you always get the physical. Father, we bless everyone as they.